I'm Alisa Sacker. I'm a pediatrician, MD, and I'm also an IBCLC lactation consultant. And I am a co-owner of Team Tongue Tie. I work with my sister, actually, and she's a dentist and almost a lactation consultant. And then we also have another IBCLC. And we own a practice in San Diego where we predominantly do infant, children, and adult frenectomies. So pretty centered around the procedure itself and helping these kids get better, trying to catch them young. I have been taking care of Ties for many, many years. I was a pediatrician, worked for Kaiser Permanente for 22 years and started their original laser program. Clipped for many years because that's what we had. So I was never scared to clip. I knew what I wanted to achieve and how to help. Being a physician, blood does not scare me. So that was not a problem. I just had to find a better way to do it. It took 2 years to convince them to get a laser. Could only get a diode laser because of the cost factor. That's okay. It's a very steep learning curve for using a diode laser and a lot more tissue damage than I technically like to see, especially with submucosal Ties. Going into private practice, did my homework. Did go to other places and test out other lasers and had laser people come to me so I could play with their machine. The CO2 definitely had the best results from what I had. And so it kind of came down to two CO2 lasers on the market. I loved the presentation from LightScalpel, and of course there's a $60,000 cost difference between LightScalpel and Solia. The financial aspect of the laser, I felt like if the more expensive laser would be better for my patients, I still would have done it, because in the end, I'm still a doctor and it's still all about my patients. Finally, I'm using the LightScalpel CO2 laser, and I tell people, you can release Ties with anything, but our LightScalpel lets us release the Ties completely and safely and easily, and we get great results with less risk of reattachment. The babies do better. I've had patients where I've released the first kid with the scissors, the second kid, they followed me so long, second kid with the diode laser, and the third kid with the LightScalpel, and even the parents and the kids can see the difference. It's pretty fabulous, and I love what I do. Remember, I'm only using the LightScalpel for this procedure. I have removed some moles and I've done adhesions from a bad circumcision, and my dad's a diabetic and had a horrible wound on his leg that they were trying to silver nitrate and scrape, and it was awful. And I actually used the laser to debride the wound every 2 days, and they were pretty impressed with how well it healed because it's so precise. With the Ties, you can't just take that top layer of fascia off, and with a wound, you can just take the top layer of old tissue off and leave the new tissue, which with the scalpel, you can't do. We haven't, of course, needed much help, but when we've called, the customer service has been great. And I know, too, that all I have to do is send Peter an email, and he's pretty responsive, too.